Hey folks, Will Owen here with JetBoatPilot.com. On today's video, we're on a 2016 Yamaha FSH. We're going to introduce a new product for you. This year, SeaDek came out with a medium density 20 millimeter pad. We're calling it an anti-fatigue pad. For this particular boat, we wanted to create a removable pad that allows you to have that anti-fatigue while the driver is driving all day long against the beating waves. You know, your ankles, your knees, and your hips become very tired. So if you follow me with the camera real quick here, I'll show you what we're talking about. Right away you'll notice it has a faux teak finish on top. This is 20 millimeters thick, so it's roughly 3/4 inch. On the back side you have a PVC layer and Velcro. That's really great because you can remove the pad, still have access to the mechanical underneath. This gives you access to the fuel compartment. Once you're done, stick it back down with the Velcro, or you can even stow this in the house for safekeeping. This is just a really great product for anti-skid, but also anti-fatigue. You'll notice standing on this pad, it's like standing on a memory foam pad, so it really is very comfortable. For more information about Helm pads for your new Yamaha FSH, or really for any boat, visit us at JetBoatPilot.com. Contact us through the Contact Us page. There's a phone number, email address. Be glad to answer any questions that you might have. We appreciate you watching this video. We hope it was helpful to you. Thanks. Have a great day.